England have unveiled the kits they will wear at this year's World Cup in Russia, as well as a collection pack for fans complete with a pre-match t-shirt. The home strip features the traditional white shirt and socks with blue shorts and red numbers and piping on the rib collar. A star will also sit above the three lions on the chest to denote England's 1966 triumph at Wembley. England's away jersey will be red, as was worn in that tournament final 52 years ago, complete with a faint St. George's cross emblazoned across the front. The away look is completed with white shorts and red socks. The standout from the collection pack is the pre-match t-shirt, which is a nod back to the 1982 vintage. The pre-match top is once again white but has a deep blue, fading to red effect across the chest. Tracksuits and distinctive black and deep blue training gear are part of the collection pack, while a pure white anthem jacket will be worn as the players walk out ahead of their matches in Russia. The playing shirts will see the player's number shifted from the center of the shirt, where it currently sits, to the right-hand side and will feature a red rose inside. The numbers and names on the kits will have a custom typeface, using typically English fonts such as Gill Sans and Johnston, which adorn London's transport signage. Our goal was to create a range of products that, even without an England crest or Nike swoosh, would still instantly look like an England collection, said Pete Hoppins, Nike Football Apparel's senior design director. That classic identity, with a modern edge added, is imperative to the whole collection. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe my channel.